Alright, welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. This time I'm using a different recording software. It seems to be working much, much better. I'm gonna have to buy it, that's for sure. You see the little logo up here, Bandicam. It's definitely worth buying, it looks like. We'll test it out and see how it goes. Let's check out who's on what jobs. Tell everybody on everything pretty much. Need a little bit of oxygen over here. We got two people on a research job. That'll be good once we get that all the research done. Let's check how it's going. We're almost done with our performance combustion. We'll probably get that next. Just add it. We'll need it. And then we're gonna start making food. Sufficient oxygen. We can make more oxygen. Let's make another deoxidizer right here. Actually, no, we'll put it over here. Soon have more oxygen. Alright, we're picking them up. I don't know why I don't have it high enough priority. soon as that's done, we'll have our refrigerator. Build another cot? Yes, I did. That's a bad thing. Which one are the cots? Deconstruct that. Second here. That's our research. Gas pipe. Still haven't finished digging that out. We will eventually. Alright, that's increasing your oxygen up top some more. Pumped a lot of oxygen out really fast. That's better. Leave that like that for now. This isn't traveling very well at all. Need a lot of things here. Let's do this. Oh dear, we're out of food. Definitely build this. And then also build. There it is. Mess table. I can't build it yet. I need to finish the car research. Power. I need to get this hydrogen generator done soon. Should be able to build the heavy duty wire. Okay, where is the wire? The heavy duty wire. Should be in power. I just maybe didn't see it. Oh, right there. Are you kidding me? Why are you in there? What did you do that for? Silly person. Yeah. trade this copper here. Oh, they didn't have to make it in there. Whatever. Definitely not going to be able to run that without a generator hooked up and running. Okay, I can finish my pipes now. Fix the wires here. And the gas pipe. Thank you. Not enough copper, I mean. Get whatever you can. Research complete. Stress level's high because the power is low. Still haven't got down here to put in the refrigerated storage. And we'll have better food, guys. Way better food. Oh, we're out of algae. There's a bunch of slime and stuff in there. There's some algae right next to the vacuum. There. It's kind of not easy to reach. There's some right there. Once we get all this research done, we'll be able to have two more guys who won't be researching anymore. I'll be able to do that from now. We're almost done with research. Low on food again already. Yeah, no oxygen is down. We have missiles to get this. I get the mess table yet? They're making lots of food soon. And this should be running very soon. As soon as I have enough for the wires. Let's see if I have enough for the wires now. Isn't this keeping up with that? I don't get it. The research is complete. Back up to that tree. Now I'm gonna build the mess table finally. Cycle 20 now. We've just finished, we're almost finished constructing the wire here for the main generator. We're running a little bit low on oxygen, so I'm looking for algae. Definitely need some algae. Well, we just got some algae here. We need more algae. I have to start using water soon. That's what I'll do. I'll put an electrolyzer in here. Electrolyzer. Build the electrolyzer yet? Come on, you can do it, guys. about to have so much power, guys. Two more. You can do it. Is it working? Alright, somebody run on the power generator. To get the gas pump up and going. Gas pump has its wires, right? It's not running yet. Did not finish the pipes or something, did I? Gas pipe is built. Electrical wire is built. It's not built there. That's just broken. So close, guys. We can do this. Not possible to build through that. Disable this. Disable this. Okay, this pest system should be running now. There we go. Full of water. Dodged one there, I think. No longer starting. Re-enable this thing. So we have to make this. Oh, build another cot. Build our deoxidizer now. These guys sort of see what they're stressed out about. Oh, we had an overloaded circuit. Where? Oh, the ones that aren't even connected to anything. I keep forgetting to push the record button. This is why you buy the program. Yeah, we're running out of... We got no power, we've got no, almost no oxygen, our stress levels are off the charts. So we're vomiting everywhere. Starving. We're running out of power. People are gonna start dying soon. Research done yet? No. It's not. That's not good. Stop massaging because we're going to have to. We need the power for food. starving to death. That's not good. Come on, finish the food. Didn't make it. Man, I should have done the percolation research. I wouldn't be in this mess. It's better not leak that into the regular water. Make more food then. Try and build a coal generator somewhere, but not happy. Poor guys, I'm sorry. We got this, guys. Still survive. Guys, we can finish this. We need somebody to rescue us. time to bring it some coal. Come on, guys, we have some coal, right? Dug up any coal yet.
Great.
Is that the only coal there? I bet you can't reach that, of course. You can make it. We can do this. Okay, I think we're gonna make it. We just might make it. Everything needs rock. You are crying a lot. How is that even possible? Food decaying. What's going on here? Another one died. We're out of coal already. Yes, we are. Coal. Where are we gonna get more coal? There's a bunch up in there. A bunch right there. Can't reach the food. Not making enough food. No. Seriously? that all it took? Really? Why are you suffocating? Gotta be kidding me. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave this episode here for now. I've got a bad sore throat right now. Seems to be getting worse. This doesn't seem to be going so well, but we'll see. I'm sure I can fix this. We can fix this. Anyway, until next time. Talk to you later. See you. Whatever. Who knows? Too much talking. Bye.